No. No.
Hotel. Just having a quick look round. Only been in a few minutes. So we're on a little, sorry that's me, we're on a little explore. I don't know where the guys are, they've already gone off. Hotel. Wow, this place is pretty cool. Real old. This is the kind of place that'll have a cellar. Does everyone hear this? Come forward. Don't be shy. Come and make yourselves known to us. My name is James. Here with the utmost respect for you. We're just having an explore. And a look round, don't mean you any harm. Pitch black in here. Anyone here with us? Come and give us your name. It is dark, despite the fact that it's light outside. Get my torch out. That's better. There's quite big places. If someone just whispered, can you use your voice again? There's a lot of dripping noises in here. I'm sure I'll keep hearing a whisper.
Room for the door down that way, mate.
I'll tell you something about that room in there.
Yeah, it's got an interesting feel now in the space.
Yeah. I didn't think it'd been shut that long, but it's.
Yeah, it's all.
2012, was it?
There's plants running through the one window we found.
Be careful on these stairs.
Most of the stairs seem to have some fun. It's open down here.
Ooh. Yeah, certainly got a feel about the place. Sorry, we just heard a knock on the door. Anybody here?
Number 11 is going to be a hot spot.
He's here with us. Come and join us, and let's see what we're up to. You're more than welcome. We're just inquisitive. Come on, if there's any spirits here, can you join us, please? Come and say hello. Don't be shy. You can make yourself known by using your voice or touching one of us. So we're moving a bit deeper in. I say this location is amazing. The actual place itself.
Man's got a girl.
Oh, carpet's a bit stodgy there.
The toilet's in use still. They're working. Nice. Fold out iron. Isn't it?
Yeah, that's press. for a press for their clothes.
Trouser press.
For when you spend a night on the Raz in the local pubs. Yeah, this is rough.
Got a member on the second floor, haven't
we? Yeah. And it's watery just here, so I think I'll just take a step back the other way. I don't fancy going for any ceilings this night.
I'm trying it, Chris.
Are you going live, Fishy? No, someone should have a live. Wi-Fi, as always, we do a bit of live, show you guys exactly what we can see live at the moment. All in all, this has been quite a success, this one. We've got two more. Nice and quiet here, so hopefully we won't get disturbed. As you can see, the place is pretty old. I'd imagine 18th century, if not earlier. And it looks like it's been an inn or a hotel all its life. So we're gonna enjoy this one, I think, in the dark tonight. I got a real bad buzzer back downstairs for some reason.
Yeah, it's got an interesting
thing. That's the only thing in these places, once you're in, you never know where you're going.
She stays there, it's about trying to reconnect. I'll have to go back upstairs to finish the video.
Yeah, same. Listen. So it's down here on the way up, and although there is some drips and stuff, I know, I thought I could hear the voice.
Is anyone here with us?
Can you come and join us? Can you come and join us? Can you come and join us? Come towards us. Tell us your name, if you can. Tell us your name, if you can. Tell us your name, if you can. Use your voice. My name is James, this is Steve. My name is James, this is Steve.
Not here to harm you.
Or the building.
Just want to know a little bit about your heritage here and what you've done. And why you're still here.
Did you work here? Did you work here? Or did you stay here? Must have been a great place to work, I would imagine. Been here a long, long time. We'll probably break out a bit of kit in a bit, just make sure we're alone. Okay, is anyone here that wants to make contact with us? Please, can you come forward? Try and use this device with us. My name is James. Can you say hello?